This is junior journalist Vishwan presenting you the kids news for today. In the recently held US elections, Joe Biden and Kamala Harris were elected as the president and vice president respectively. NDA wins Bihar elections by defeating Tejasvi Yadav-led Mahagathbandhan alliance. India's COVID-19 caseload went past 85 lakh, while the death toll climbs up to 1,26,000. The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways has made fast tags compulsory for all four-wheelers from January 1, 2021. In the 2020 IPL Finals, Mumbai Indians defeated Delhi Capitals and became the first ever team to win 5 IPL championships. ISRO's PSLV C-49 mission successful. 10 satellites placed into orbit. Maharashtra government is likely to permit the reopening of schools and religious places after Diwali. Demonetization boosted transparency and tax compliance, claimed Prime Minister Narendra Modi. India and China are likely to disengage from some friction points along the line of actual control. It's time to heal America, Joe Biden said in his first speech after his recent victory. Now for the thought of the day. I think it is possible for ordinary people to choose to be extraordinary. This was quoted by Elon Musk. TV1 India Live wishes Happy Diwali to all our viewers. Be safe, play safe. Thanks for watching TV1 India Live. See you again in the next Kids News Bulletin.